We're here.
I'll come there.
You will come?
Yeah.
Good, good, good. Will you come to the meetings tonight?
Yes.
Good, thank you.
Have you ever wondered, why our streets have become so unsafe?
This has literally changed our lives. It has transformed us. We have totally different priorities. We are thinking and talking more in terms of Jesus coming again.
Ben Kochenour is a businessman from Spartanburg, South Carolina. He is one of over 2,000 guest evangelists who have held campaigns in overseas sites. And it is folks like Ben that global evangelism is counting on to light a fire right here in the homeland. The Global Evangelism Initiative in North America is designed to provide a place for each of these individuals to preach a campaign right here at home. And even more than that, to encourage others who may not have gone overseas to see that they too can be used by God right here in the homeland. Recently, Ben was invited to hold a series of meetings in Burlington, Vermont. Listen to what the conference president has to say.
And what impressed me was how simple the whole program is. It's everything is ready for anyone to do. All you've got to do is plug it in and read it and put your own personality and enthusiasm in, of which Ben did excellent. And I think that's what's inspired the lay people in this church, to have three or four of them saying after Ben leaves, if he could do it, certainly I can do it too.
I went overseas to get into it, and it was a tremendous opportunity, but I always knew that what I was going over there for was to come back and do it here.
I've often thought that, this is something that I would like to do. I've always had a burden to do the work that Christ has commissioned us to do. What I've learned through Ben and seeing him work with some of this technology and just seeing how easy all of this is, a lot of the logistics is really taken care of for you.
As a result of Ben's homeland meetings in Vermont, six of the church members have scheduled their own evangelistic series. One of the individuals, Pamela Durant, programmed sermon number 6 into her special computer and preached her very first sermon the following Sabbath.
I've been very impressed with the material that I've heard here during the meetings, and I feel that it wouldn't be impossible for me to do meetings like this. I have a computer that has Braille on it, and I can access information from Word documents that could be loaded down into here. I could read them at the same time and, speak and run the meeting. Similarly, I feel that I would be able to figure out what to do with the pictures eventually after doing it for a while. The thing that excites me is that I feel that we need to be spreading the word about Jesus and telling of his soon coming, and I want to be a part of that.